Hi, welcome to another tutorial on spirochetes. Today I am going to discuss about treponemal antigenic characteristics. By this time you all know treponema pallidum cannot be cultured in any artificial media. Thus characterization of its antigen has been quite difficult. The outer surface of treponema pallidum is sparse in protein and is only weakly antigenic. Even though more than 100 protein antigen has been noted in Treponema pallidum and its subspecies. However, they contain one unique component called cardiolipin. Now, look at the word cardiolipin. Cardio means heart and lipin means lipid. Cardiolipin is a lipid found in mammalian tissue like beef heart. So, it is present not only in Treponema but also in other eukaryotic tissue. That is why it is non-specific and this uniqueness has huge medical importance. Now, let us look into the antibodies that Treponema pallidum produces. There are two types, specific and non-specific. Specific antibodies are produced specifically against treponemal antigen. It is either IgM or IgG. They will only react to treponemal antigens and once positive remains positive for life. They ensure higher specificity and sensitivity. High sensitivity means that there are few false negative results. Thus, fewer cases of diseases are missed. High specificity means certainty that the individual has the disease. We will clear up these concepts in another video. Now, what is non-specific antibody? It is called reagin. It is non-specific because it reacts with syphilitic antigen as well as other substances like beef heart. Reagin gives positive complement fixation tests with cardiolipin extracted from beef heart. Its titer decreases with effective treatment in contrast to specific antibody which is positive for life. Both anti-treponemal antibody and non-specific reagin are used in the serological diagnosis of syphilis. Non-specific antibody tests are two types, BDRL and RPR. They can be used to assess the response to therapy, to detect central nervous system involvement and as an aid in the diagnosis of congenital syphilis. Now listen very carefully. Syphilitic reagin, that is IgG and IgM, should never be confused with reagin antibody involved in allergy, which is IgE. Reagin comes from a German word, reagieren, which means to react. So do not get confused about these two concepts. To put it in a nutshell, Treponema is only weakly antigenic, but the antigens of Treponema pallidum induces specific antibodies. They also induces non-specific antibodies, that is reagin, which can be detected by the flocculation of lipid, that is cardiolipin, extracted from beef heart. Both specific anti-treponemal antibody and non-specific reagin are used in the serological diagnosis of syphilis. Thank you for watching. If you like this presentation, please give us a thumbs up, comment below and subscribe to our channel. Feel free to share this with your peers. That is all for today. See you in the next video.